Great British Bake Off runner-up Jane Beedle, 63, revealed she would sign up to the show in a shot if she was asked, but admitted she doesn't think she would get very far as she has two left feet. Coach she exclusively told Express UK, "The biggest reality show is Strictly Come Dancing. I would do that if they asked me. I would go out on week one though because I have two left feet." Jane went on to say she has attempted dance classes in the past, but it didn't go well. She revealed, "I really have no rhythm. I've done a few fun runs of things over the years and like in a warm-up, when people are all doing something vaguely aerobic and waving their arms about, I'm always going in the opposite direction. I go down when they go up, so to get me to do a samba dance or a Charleston it would be hilarious." Jane also revealed she wouldn't be afraid of straight-talking judge Craig Revel Horwood, as her children critique her dance moves harshly anyway. She continued, "I think I'd expect it, criticism, as I know what my ability is like. I think I am such a good dancer when I am on my own. But my children bring me crashing down to earth. I think if you've got kids that critique you, Craig would be a pussycat. Do what your children say." Jane won over the hearts of the nation with her bubbly personality on The Great British Bake Off in 2016. "I think I would be fine." Despite missing out on the winner's spot to Candice Brown, the baker insisted she doesn't regret a thing. She said, "It was the best experience and I thoroughly enjoyed every minute of it and I would do it all again tomorrow." Jane's series was aired on, and the show moved to Channel 4 last year in a huge show shakeup. Veteran judge Mary Berry was replaced by Prue Leith, and presenters Mel Gedroich and Sue Perkins were replaced by Noel Fielding and Sandy Toksvig. Jane Beedle admitted she was concerned for the new Channel 4 format, as she believes the challenges have got more difficult. She commented, "My only worry about it is that some of the challenges were so hard. Some people viewing at home wouldn't feel able to try and make it, recipes, themselves." The star baker added, "I think the beauty of Bake Off is not only is it a great show and a great format, and I love it, but it's also for those at home who think, oh, I will try and make that next week and we can all sit down and watch it together. I think perhaps they are worried that they don't want to do something they did four or five series ago, so they are looking for new things to do each time."